Hey everybody, it's a gross rainy day here and I wanted to share some really fun enrichment ideas that I am using to keep my dogs entertained during these bad weather days. So here we have some cardboard boxes, some ice cube trays, and to the right a box filled with some really fun colorful plastic balls. I use these balls in my puppy play areas, but they will work great for this too. All I've done is I have filled these boxes with some of Cricket's favorite treats in the ice cube trays and the cottage cheese containers. I've put some wet dog food in there, and under the colorful balls, I've put some more wet dog food so she's able to move those around. She's really enjoying this enrichment because she's able to use her brain and her nose and also be rewarded with some really yummy treats. It kept her entertained for a long time and she really enjoyed it.